I never done a sports movie before. I thought it'd be an interesting challenge. I wanted energy, heart, and everything. So it's a mix of both these elements. Because the movie travels. It goes from India back to the US, and making your music cohesive as one, that was the tough part. The song Million Dollar Dream was a Punjabi framework which I had called Rab Rakha. Let's play Million Dollar! Keep the Hustle actually comes in a kid's score to Los Angeles. The sound of the whole score changes from Indian to really Western pop.
We can teach them how to pitch.
Baseball is very hard.
We Could Be Kings is a song which is like a fusion where I sent the idea to Katie and she was in England and she recorded from there. In the end, we had an interesting track for the movie. Makhna is a very inspirational song. It's a sports movie and I wanted the track to be driving.
India!
Wow.
It is a moving story. I'm sure that audiences get inspired by this. I'm not gonna